Hi guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome again to another painting tutorial. You know, I just did another tutorial early this morning and now I'm doing my second one because as I've mentioned in my previous video, I'm having my short vacation leave. I took a leave for 2 working days and it extends to the weekend, so it kind of makes my vacation longer than usual. So yeah, I'll be painting again and I'll be teaching you how to paint some red peppers. And I really, really like these peppers because peppers are one of my most favorite subjects, especially when I was just beginning to enjoy the painting journey. So let me tell you the colors that I'll be using for today's painting tutorial. We have here orange, some red, and green. All right, I don't have green on my palette at the moment, but I have yellow and blue from my previous tutorial, so I'm just gonna mix the colors so that I don't have to get my sap green. And I forgot that we will be using black and some titanium white. I'll be listing in the description box below as well those colors that I've just mentioned. Let's begin now, guys. So I'm gonna sketch for the subject as always. So for the sketch, I'm just gonna use straight away my red color, okay? And let me now sketch the subject. We'll be painting 2 chili peppers. Like that. Okay, for the second one, okay, like that. I'm gonna wash my brush out. I'm gonna get my green. As I've told you guys, I don't have my sap green right now, so I'm gonna get yellow and blue. I'm gonna add a tiny bit of orange just to tone the color down. I'm gonna use this color to create that. Is that the handle? The stalk? I'm not sure, guys. Like that. Same thing here. Okay. All right, like that. Okay. Now let's underpaint the subject, which is my favorite part. I'm gonna use a fairly large, no, not fairly large, larger flat brush. I'm gonna get my red and add a tiny bit of black to make some dark red color. Maybe this kind of dark red. This is the underpainting, so it naturally has to be darker than the colors of the highlights and the natural color of the subject. Yep. So just underpaint it. like that. I might do second coating later. We'll see. Okay, I'm gonna do the same thing here. So I'm just gonna add my red, tiny bit of black. Oops. This is the underpainting. Oh, this is quite dark. Alright, now that we've underpainted our peppers, we're going to do the highlights and the detailing, which is also my favorite part. So get your red, because I already ran out of red. And then, okay, I'm gonna mix that with orange. So I'm gonna mix my red with some orange to create that reddish orangey color. And let's go. I'm gonna lighten this part. And it's okay if I work wet on wet, because I actually like the effect of the blending. Okay, I'm gonna add a little bit of yellow. Okay, now again, get your orange mixed with red.
Alright, like that.
Okay, now I'm gonna get my black. I'm not gonna wash my brush anymore. I'm just gonna get my black. I'm gonna add a tiny bit of red to the black. And using this color, I'm just gonna make some depth. This will make all the difference. Alright, again black. All right, like that. Okay. I'm gonna add more details. Let's do some green again. Let's just add more thickness here. Okay, I'm gonna get yellow. Okay, now I'm gonna get my white, so get your white. And we're going to dry brush, so remove the excess water from the paintbrush, and I'm gonna apply it. Let's create some more. Okay, I'm gonna add a tiny bit of orange to the white highlight. Also here, like that. Okay. Also here. Okay. Again, let's add some highlights. Okay, I'm gonna make this a little orangey than red. Need some white just to add more highlights. Now I'm gonna create some gray color, but very light, light gray. So I'm gonna get a tiny bit of black and then white. Like maybe this gray. Okay, I'm gonna use this to create some shadows. This is actually too dark. I'm gonna add more white. Try. We're going to do the same thing. Okay. I'm gonna add more details. Gonna add some dark reds around this area just to kind of outline it like that. More highlights. Okay, I'm gonna use my orange. Now I'm gonna use my red. Just get your pure red and use it. Okay, I'm darkening the bottom portion of this one to give it perspective. All right, let me check. Okay. Gonna add some light orange right here to highlight it. machine. I'll get some white and yellow green to highlight the, I'm calling it the stem. Is this the stalk? Is this the stalk? Okay, I'm gonna get my black. Let's add some detailing here and separate it like that. Let's try to outline it. Okay. Gonna add more orangey colors. Then some highlights. Okay, I'm gonna get a smaller brush. I'm gonna get my black. And I'm gonna outline the highlights slightly. Let me check. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna get again my orange. I'm just gonna obsess over this one, guys, because I have plenty of time today. Gonna get my white like that. Okay, I'm gonna get my red. Okay, again, orange. Okay, let's go back to white. I feel like I highlighted a little. Okay, now I'm gonna get my pure white. And I'm just gonna remove those lines that are not supposed to be here. I'm gonna lighten it a bit, okay? Especially the shadows. All right, let me check. Okay, nice. So I think it's really much better to lighten the shadows than to have super dark shadows. I'm gonna get my black. Oops, not orange. I said black. I'm gonna darken some areas here, so that it's not weird looking green stem. Okay, so I need to clean this again. Oops. maybe some sort of green. Let's try to clean the painting. Get my white just to highlight. And then I'm gonna get my red. I'm gonna apply some reddish color. Okay, I'm gonna add some pink, meaning I'm gonna add white to the red. Very subtle. It seems like it's not there, but it's there. There should be pink right here. Okay, and here. So here, right, you can obsess actually over cleaning your painting. Remove those lines outside the sketch. You can obsess over that all day. It's up to you guys. It's just that I obsess over it. It's quite satisfying as well to remove those lines outside the sketch. It feels like cleaning something. Okay. I'm gonna add a little bit of yellow. But my yellow is quite muddy already. It has browns and blacks, so it looks more natural, to be honest. Let me check. Right. It's good. Okay. I'm gonna add a little bit more outlining right here. All right, this is good. I'm gonna add some bark detailing right here. Also here. Okay, I'm gonna make use of my orange, just add some more. It's good. My gosh. All right, I think I can sign this now. There is some sort of outside the line colors right here. So I'm just gonna fix that since I still have my white. Okay. Yep, that's much better. Now I'm gonna sign it. I'm just gonna use my black since I still have black paint. I'm gonna sign right here. We're done. We're done! Yay! I hope you do this one, guys, and I hope you show me and you tell me that you did this one or you painted along with me. Let me know in the comment section below, or yeah, just shoot me a comment on my Facebook post or my art page. They are all linked in the description box below. And please subscribe to my channel. I haven't really said that. I really don't say that to my subscribers. They just subscribe and I really appreciate it, but I don't want to, you know, force you to subscribe, but I want you to subscribe, if that makes sense. All right, guys, so see you in my next video.